Casey Ricks, Andronicus sent me. He said you know where to find Silas Wilkes.
Andronicus? You mean he's out of prison? He doing all right? And he's after Wilkes, figures. Andronicus doesn't really forgive or forget. Hey, you're not planning to harm him, are you?
I promise not to hurt him.
Okay, then. I'll tell you where to find that son of a hut. In fact, I'll make sure he's there so you can kill him. Wilkes' base is hidden out of Aether's view. Andronicus will know what I mean.
Out of Aether's view. I think I can remember that.
Good. Let me call Wilkes, make sure he stays put. It'd be a shame for you to storm HQ while he's out.
I'd like to see the famous Wilkes.
He's not that impressive. You just gotta know how to handle him.
Casey, sweetheart. Got something to report? Andronicus hasn't turned up, has he?
Oh, sigh. What do I have to do to make you stop worrying about Andronicus?
Well, I could think of a few things. Have you reconsidered my offer?
That's why I called. Are you free in, say, a couple of hours? We could talk about it. In person.
I always have time for you. I'll be right here, sweetheart, whenever you're ready.
Ugh, I hate that guy. Andronicus never went for that eyelash batting junk, but Wilkes is there, so hurry up and kill him.
I found that whole exchange deeply disturbing.
It's not as bad as it looks. A little goes a long way with Wilkes's brand of self-love. But I won't shed any tears when he's gone, to say the least. You tell Andronicus what I told you. Wilkes is waiting out of Aether's view.
Tell Reg I can't have any more slip-ups. Wilkes finds out I'm here, it'll be like Rusan all over again.
Yes, Andronicus. Whatever you say.
Go. About time, Sith. This room's feeling a lot like that escape pod. Make me happy. Tell me you found Wilkes.
Casey said Wilkes was out of Aether's view.
Out of Aether's view, huh? Spineless son of a hut is hiding underground.
Smart place to hide.
I should have thought of it myself. There's a system of caves on the other side of the abandoned farm settlement. I wager that's what Casey meant.
How do we get there?
Looks like she put something else on this datapad. I think I can crack it. Looks like it's an access code. Something we'll need to get into this hidden HQ, probably.
Looks like it could come in handy.
I'm gonna blast Wilkes for every day I spent floating in that escape pod. And then I'm gonna stomp on his bones.
I need him to find the artifact. I promise this is only for a short time.
Not your time yet. Great.
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 This is really great. Hey, I've been looking for one of those.
Your smuggling ring is broken. Here's everything I could salvage.
Excellent. I was hoping that was you I was hearing about. The local authorities have been all in a dither about an unprovoked massacre of suspected exchange members. I hope this compensates you sufficiently for your time. Mos Eila feels more secure already.
Travel route is confirmed.
gonna blast Wilkes to pieces just as soon as we find him.
Well, well, Andronicus Revel, I'm surprised they let you out of Imperial prison. And you brought a Sith to help you. How cute. But see these guys? They'll crush you and your Sith.
Give us the artifact, Wilkes.
The artifact, huh? The scary, scary artifact I took from Andronicus here? Would you believe he called me a nobody? A worthless, mangy, skinny little nobody? So I took his ship, his crew, his cargo, his blasters, and what else? Oh, his girl. Who's nobody now, Nikki?
I'm gonna rip out your throat and laugh while you try to scream.
We'll see who lands the killing blow.
You'll never beat me, and you'll never get your artifact. Boys, kill the Sith, but keep Andronicus alive. I'll want to play with him a little longer. Idiots! You'll never get it now. Not the artifact, not the blasters, nothing.
I think we knocked the sense out of him.
You're so stupid. The great Andronicus Revel chases me across 5 planets, only to fail. Even gets a Sith on his side, and they both fail.
Talk sense.
The artifact, it's cursed. It's cursed.
Yeah, I figured that one out.
They took it, just like I took it from you. Took it all. The blasters, the artifact, the money.
Where did they take it?
You'll never get to them. They went out into the deep desert. They left weeks ago. The sand people will eat you before you ever catch them.
I've heard enough. Now give me one good reason not to blast your teeth through the back of your skull.
Do it. Maybe he'll finally shut up.
I've been waiting to do this for a long time, Wilkes. Can't say it was nice knowing you either.
I have no regrets, Andronicus. Least of all this.
Idiot. Lost your artifact and my special-made blasters. Just wait until I get my blaster pointed at those thieves.
Less talking, more hunting.
Come on, the sooner we get out there, the better chance we have of showing them thieves what's what.
That's right. I'm talking to you. I know who you are, and I bring a proposal. I'm Shael T'Sau. I speak for a small consortium of the Exchange on Tatooine. They want a warlord dead, and they think you're the one to do it.
You think I'll work for crime lords?
Oh, are you an upstanding citizen? I assure you, I have the public safety in mind. The target is the warlord Garbodia. He killed a Sith apprentice sent to assassinate him, and it's costing all of us. Imperials are torturing and killing Exchange members to find his location. Now, I know where Gar is, but I came to you. understand why.
You don't want to reward the Empire for imprisoning your friends.
I wouldn't say friends, but I owe some people. Gar and his mercenaries are hiding in the desert. I saw them taking shade by a derelict sandcrawler. We can pay for his head. That ugly bantha stain is done. The Empire agrees, the Exchange agrees. How about you?
He will know suffering far worse than he has caused.
Good. Now, he does move around a lot. Don't expect to find him exactly at the sandcrawler. You bring me his head, and I'll bring you the credits. The Imperials continue to torture my associates. Kill Garbodia.
This data pad, the thieves headed in this direction. Not your time yet. This datapad says the thieves went this way. It can't be much further. This datapad says the thief. Idiotic, nerve-hurting sons of Huts. They got away.
They were killed and possibly eaten. There's a difference.
What? It doesn't bother you? These idiots run off with your artifact and you don't even get to knock them around? I just can't figure you, Sith.
That's the way I like it.
Mysterious, huh? Okay, suit yourself. Now, are we gonna get off this rock or what?
I still have business to finish here.
Well, when you do fly, mind taking me along? I'm a damn good pilot, and I've got contacts a Sith will never make on his own. It'll be your show, no questions asked.
You have no intention of letting this drop, do you?
Well, then let's get off this rock, huh? Let's get out of here.
My people say someone ripped through Garbodia's camp. Can I spot talent or what? I trust you have... If I knew his head was gonna stink this badly, I'd have given you a refrigeration unit. Thanks. You can wrap that back up. Ugh.
My compensation. Now.
It's all right. I haven't forgotten. Nasty as this is, it's better than what was going on before. I just couldn't personally smell it. Do you see a garbage chute? Shower costs on Tatooine.
not your time yet.
So you beat Wilkes and made it out of the desert alive, huh? Wilkes doesn't surprise me, but when I heard you were heading for the desert, well, I wasn't expecting to see either of you again.
I brought Andronikos back.
You should stick with this one, Andronikos. You might learn a sense of humor.
Look it, I have a sense of humor.
Relax, it was a joke. Anyway, I'm glad you came, because it gives me a chance to thank you for taking out that runt, Wilkes. With some real leadership, maybe the exchange on Tatooine can move ahead for a change.
Good luck with that.
Thanks. I'm hopeful. And Andronikos, I'm sorry.
It's all right, huh? We wouldn't have worked out anyway. All that shouting and throwing stuff, somebody was bound to get hurt.
Yeah, right. Well, guess it's goodbye then. Good luck out there.
Don't worry. I'll make you forget about her real fast.
I get the feeling we're gonna make a damn good team, you and me. Let's get off this rock, huh?
Apprentice, you have recovered the artifact, I take it. Wonderful. Ah, Andronikos, what a pleasure to see you again.
Hello yourself. Looks like you finally found your rock.
Yes, thank you for leading us to it so obligingly. I'm sure you'll be a wonderful asset to my apprentice's crew. Now, apprentice, you must hurry to Drummond Cass. Now that you have all the artifacts, we must prepare the ritual.
I'm giddy with anticipation.
I look forward to seeing you in your glory.
Lost you there.
What can I get for you?
You okay?
Come back anytime.
truly honored to serve such a personage as you, Master. History.
Bistana Fotu Peinana, Ja and Hafjans, Gap Ima Lesu. Ute Pata, Kibano Ai Alai Swerana.
What have you discovered?
Ak Usu Tondin Manan Jai Liugen Avojandin. Swaiwai Silbans in Iswish Paman Ik Alkas Jam Guidis in Tis Iswares.
We must get to Tatooine.
Ni Pate Uvaro is Sandan Sware Kanidene Akja Swaluda Is.
I'll work on the ship a while.
Ana Arpai. So we look bardos, so gi inagangan gisar faur ises, japai swepa perswip ingala banai gapwas daidai.
You will regret that.
Japai ok diabolau fram, anasto denai, ni naubai jan. Swaiwai silbans in iswish, paman ik alkas jam, guidis in tis iswares. Ababarna habens, glaubbena, ni in usakwai, usi terens apipao.
I don't like people insulting him.
But I guibanist, ni fragis fraujan, kub peinana. Godais akran bairadans, ja wan jandans, in pan guidis.
Did you really think he stood a chance against me?
In Pamelhap Fralat Forte Fuima, Elizos Kaskaf Tais. Jawais from Bama Daga, I house the dedum, Nivle Ladum. And so we look gardos, so gi in a gangan gisar far ises.
Hmm.
with Thais Anaman Fajas.
So what's the story, Sith? Seems like you know all about me, and I don't know nothing about you. You always the squeaky clean, or you making up for something?
The Empire enslaved my family, but they decided I was special, and made me Sith.
Funny how those Sith work. I was an accountant on Moneyland when I decided I wanted a little more adventure. So I put a blaster to the head of the intergalactic banking clan and walked off with a few million credits. Been robbing and murdering ever since.
I don't for one moment believe you were an accountant.
Well, how's this for accounting? In 3 years, the Sky Princess took more cargo and harassed more Republic ships than half the Imperial fleet. I'm a liar and a thief and a murderer, but I'm good.
Sash. Well, she's not here. Allow me to introduce myself. Darth Thanaton. Don't worry. I haven't done anything to your master. I'm far too interested in how this game she's playing will turn out. I've waited a long time to meet you. Your rise from the slave pens has been non-traditional, to say the least.
It never ceases to amaze me how narrow-minded the Sith can be.
I wouldn't call it narrow-mindedness. The individual and the social will must be reconciled. There are no lords in an anarchy. I'm not concerned with your origins. The trials on Korriban are an honored tradition designed to sift out the unworthy. I trust they've served their purpose. I want to speak to you about your master.
Are you still angry about the Scotia incident?
The Scotia incident is the least of my concerns, or your master's transgressions. Darth Zash is arrogant and reckless. The reckless have a way of defeating themselves in the end. When she finally self-destructs, be careful not to get caught in the blast. A young Sith should not associate herself too closely with a master like Zash.
A young Sith can't get very far without a powerful master.
You must seek your own way. Carve out your own victories. The cult you won on Nar Shaddaa was a good first step, but it's not enough. A Sith cannot live without a power base. Good luck.
My child, your power has grown since we last met. Your strength will rise and shake the Sith. I feel it. Now, I have another gift for you. One that was dearer to me than even my life. My own lightsaber. Until now, lost to me. But through your great power in the Force, I have found it. You must claim it.
So where do I find this lightsaber?
I entrusted it to my faithful retainer, Jonas Aeschylus, the only servant who didn't betray me when Tulak Horde moved against me. He swore he and his heirs would keep it safe until the time that my heir would return to claim it. His heir is on Nar Shaddaa, working in one of the casinos there. Her name is Mila Aeschylus. Go to her and claim your inheritance.
You're Mila Aeschylus, aren't you? I believe you have a lightsaber that belongs to me.
I knew this would happen. I warned him, but he wouldn't listen. Please, don't kill me. I'll get the lightsaber back, I promise.
You broke your oath. Why shouldn't I kill you?
It was my ancestor's oath. And I didn't break it. My no-good excuse for a father did. Dad was never very smart. But a couple of years ago, he topped himself. Put everything we had, lightsaber included, on the Sabacc table against a sleazebag named Gil Rosen, a known cheater. Lost it all.
I'd like a word with your father.
Now he's dead, and I'm paying off his debts. All of them. I'd get the lightsaber back, but Rosen has it, and he's holed up in the industrial area. It's too dangerous, and I can't exactly afford help.
It's nothing I can't handle.
Look, you want to go? Fine. But I'd get killed. Rosen will have guards everywhere. Oh, and please don't kill me. Only an Aeschylus can open the lightsaber case. Some kind of genetic lock, so if you get it, bring it here. Rosen's in the upper-level industrial sites. He has your lightsaber.
Shouldn't have come here, Seth. I've got eyes and ears all over this city. I heard all about your little talk with the Aeschylus whelp. Lucky for you, I'm feeling generous, so I'm willing to make a deal.
You're in no place to bargain.
Look, I'm standing here with Nar Shaddaa's toughest mercenaries. Guys that make the Sith look like schoolteachers. So, what I'm thinking is, you're gonna listen to me. That's what I'm thinking. Here's what I propose. I give you the lightsaber, and you come work for me as my own personal Sith. That, or you pay me 3 million credits.
Hard to believe. But you're actually dumber than you look.
All right, then. You made your choice. Boys, kill the Sith.
Sir, you do realize...
No complaints. I don't pay you to complain. Kill her! Kill her! What are you doing?
Sorry, boss. You can't pay me enough to fight no Sith.
Walk away, boys. No one has to get hurt.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. Boys, let's get out of here while we still have our hides, huh?
Wait, this isn't what I pay you for. You fools, you'll never work on Nar Shaddaa again.
I don't think they care.
Look, I'll make you another deal, okay? I'll give you the lightsaber. You let me live. It's not like you could open the case anyway.
I'd rather kill you.
Ow.
by Iswis Amanhanguijins.
So did you give that scumbag Rosen a taste of his own blood?
He won't be bothering anyone anymore.
Thanks. I appreciate that a lot. Now, let me see that case. Just a second here. There you go. I hope it's what you wanted. Anyway, now that I don't have to pay Rosen off, I'll probably ditch this place. I owe you one.
I'll find you when I need you.
I hope I'm up to the task. Good luck out there.
Apprentice, you have all the artifacts. Excellent. Meet me on Drummond Curse immediately. I'm sorry I don't have more time to talk. There is much work to do to prepare the ritual.
Look at her. No time to talk. Too busy plotting your demise, cruel witch. You have done well, flesh of my flesh, in seeking out your inheritance. But things are more dire than I suspected. I have discovered the nature of Darth Zash's strange rituals. There is no doubt that she intends to cause you harm.
Oh, I knew it was too good to last.
Yes. Her words smell of honey and taste of poison. Zash praises your great strength, yet she fears it. The rituals she performs are to protect her against the Force. Ask yourself, why go to such lengths to defend herself against the Force if she has no intention of fighting you?
I'm not afraid of Zash.
Do not let Zash move first. Arm yourself with anger. Steel yourself with hate. Crush her before she has a chance to strike. And if at all possible, do not face her alone, but bring an ally who can break through her defenses.
As you say.
Good. I can be no further help to you. I am too weak to face Zash. It depends on you. Just remember, whatever you do, do not enter the Dark Temple alone. Zash is prepared.
Apprentice. You've arrived on Drummond Curse. Marvelous. Let's get right to work. Secrecy is vital, so I've secured us a nice, out-of-the-way spot for the ritual. Meet me in the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple, where you pacify the apparition, and we can begin.
It's time you told me what this ritual entails.
I will, apprentice, but not here, not now. Come to the Dark Temple, and I will share all in private. But there is one thing. Given the sensitive nature of this ritual, I would ask that you not bring your pirate companion. Your Deshard is fine, desirable even, given the sensitive nature of your bond to him.
I understand completely.
Good. Now hurry and meet me in the Dark Temple. The sooner you arrive, the sooner we can begin.
Anna, e le sarei sons.
Thank you.
Aurora's power radiates from you now. Clear, strong, you have truly come into your own. You possess great power, certainly, but the teachings of Korriban seem to have had scant influence on you. How many times did you have the option to expand your power and yet stayed your hand? Do you really know what it means to be Sith?
A Sith follows her heart.
Yes. There is only passion. But do not forget, through passion I gain strength. Through strength, power. Passion is the method, power the end. I've arranged for you to receive the title of Lord of the Sith. I hope you realize what an honor and responsibility it is. As a Darth, I answer only to Darth Thanaton, who answers to the Dark Council. As a Lord, you're only one step below that, and you tower above many.
The power is mine.
Do not get ahead of yourself, apprentice. There is still the ritual to undergo. And I'll warn you, the ritual may prove a trying experience. But once it's done, you will be truly great, truly powerful.
If by powerful, you mean dead.
Apprentice, where did you get an idea like that? When have I ever tried to do you harm? The truth is, I've not been completely honest with you. I wish I could have been, but the timing was not right. Look at me, apprentice. I am sorry to have concealed it from you for so long. But it was such a pleasant vanity to share in your youth.
Why are you showing me this now?
Listen, apprentice. Various force rituals have helped me maintain my appearance and some of my vitality. But inevitably, life fades. I'm dying, apprentice. My will, my intellect, my spirit are as lively as ever. But this body is dying.
Too bad you can't just order a new one.
But apprentice, that's exactly what I've done. Be prepared. As the ritual ends, you will likely see me collapse before you feel it taking effect. Do not panic. Know that this is what I have trained you for, primed you for, from the start.
This doesn't sound promising.
Don't worry. I imagine it will be just like falling asleep. We will accomplish so much once I am in command of that wonderful vessel of yours. Just hold still.
You can't stop this ritual from happening.
Apprentice! What have you done to me? Why couldn't you just hold still for a few moments longer? Why couldn't you pull the monster off?
I need to learn that ritual.
That monster broke through my defenses, interrupted my concentration, diverted the entire ritual. 5 years of preparation, finding the right person, training them, researching the artifacts, gathering them, wasted! You were my legacy! My one chance to defeat death! You fool! You have ruined everything!
You shouldn't have opposed me.
You think you're clever? Well, this beast's body is quite powerful. Powerful enough to punish you for your rebellion!
The Dishard is bound to me, and now, so are you.
That bond! That damn bond!
How can your will be stronger than my own? I am the master, not you!
This is what we call a classic reversal of fortune.
Pataya gila senaim. Anabidupi pi pukdu gas fantan. Swaywai silbans in iswish. Paman ik alkas jam. Guidis in tis iswares.
Is that you, my morose monster?
Unswekon pose warp. Warp by nupai in zats giants ones jan. Mat insok ja. Himan kudana. Ja ayun pro kumana.
Oh dear, what am I into this time?
Think about it, flesh of my flesh. Zash claimed to have wanted to steal your body for herself, and just now she spoke to you from the Dashard.
Manzgasai.
Protest all you like, Kemval, servant of Tulak Horde, but your ancient master's artifact has been turned against you. And through some strange and miraculous trick, neither you nor Zash have full control.
Will someone please wake me up when everything's normal again?
The Force is complex, a mystery. There are none who understand it completely. Be content in your victory. Flesh of my flesh, you have defeated your master. The great danger that I feared is past. Your rise to glory complete. I don't know whether we will chance to meet again on this side of death, but I am at peace. I came to say goodbye and good luck.
I'll see you around then.
You are Lord Kallig now. It was once a glorious name. Use it well.
I'm telling you, Corrin, Zash is not all there. All this talk about dreams, it's nonsense.
No, Carl. I saw Zash enter, and we both saw her first apprentice go in later.
If I went around expecting everything I dreamt to come true, I'd...
Look, Carl.
Darth Zash. You murdered her.
She did try to steal my life, after all.
Hold your weapon, Carl. This is not what Zash wanted. My lord, we have not met, but Carl and I are Zash's newest apprentices. She honored us by telling us about a prophecy, a dream she had, one that has now been fulfilled by you.
I really am the best.
Darth Zash dreamt that her strongest apprentice would eventually rise to destroy her, but she also foresaw that the same apprentice would rise to bring new glory and strength to a fragmented Sith Order. She went knowingly to her death at your hand so that you could lead the Sith to glory.
Believe me, Zash only thought of herself.
How strange. Darth Zash only ever had words of praise for you. We have been anticipating this day since Zash first leaked the rumors of your incredible triumph over Darth Skotir. Zash answered to Darth Thanaton on the Dark Council. He'll want to speak to you, but we are your servants.
I will see this Thanaton, and then our work can begin.
Yes, my lord.
Now what are the rest of you staring at? Bow to your new master.
Ja uste ans alfrast no job. Diabulus afstop fara.
That's quite enough of you.
I gagai wairbapa fraujins ala petaik galakai in alama.
How was I supposed to know what would happen?
Jawarp, mi pane saiso, sum raitis. In biso ze waitais bila presin kretai, in bise e wanata atragata injais.
Did Tulak Horde ever switch bodies when you were with him?
Olos jasir banas ja taimar paus, aiklas jan launne kai in kuda aitin. Warthwe godzai akran, bairwandans ja wan jantans in ufkunpa.
I'll see what I can do about it.
Yin buidangarja, us miselaikum. Ben wayab akfilas mais warsis.
Anything that don't kill me. Bye then.
Ready when you are.